Hey Richard, you alright?
As a matter of fact, no, not really. I've been really stuck and something's been really trying.
No, what's up? What's going on? It's not like you.
Yeah, I haven't been to fix an exam or do my work or anything really. It's been tough.
Well, what's the cause? What's the issue?
I think it's easier if I show you.
Sure. What is it?
Which girl do I move to first? I don't know what to do. I can't work it out.
Sir, my fish died. I was wondering if I could borrow your one.
How did it die?
Suspicious circumstances.
Hypothetically, how much would one have to cry for you to change their grades? Just asking for a friend. Because if it's for like an A star in chemistry, I'll happily cry over.
Sir, I have a problem. I want to be more like you. I've cut my hair short to be like yours. I've gone to a fancy dress party dressed as you. When I make a meal, 95 when an option. In the field, they kinda run out of options. She always complain like she nods in me often. But often I'll be OT tiring, girl. Don't worry, I'll be out of.
First of all, you can stop being so creepy.
Sir, I think I'm in love. I just don't know what to do.
With who?
That quick question. Is there still a possibility of me getting into the senior team?
Yeah, sure. Sharaf's place is up for grabs if you want it.
Sir, how do I stop my mom for preparing me for an arranged marriage?
Just tell her about Alpi.
Sir, I'm addicted to parasite.
Sir, what is the meaning of life? I just need a bit of your hair to analyse your DNA.
Sir, please, just one. I just need to analyse the DNA. Please, sir.
What are you doing?
What's hidden in the school's basement?
Like, I'm just ready now.
I
see you with your kids, and like, my auntie's just had a baby, and everyone's just having babies, and I just want a baby right now.
That's it. I've had enough of this. I quit. I can't help you guys anymore. I'm out.
Why are you copying me?
Why are you copying me?
Okay.
Hi, my name's Omar Hamid. I'm from North London Southgate. I'm 18 and a sixth form student at Ashmole. And I would just say that you should put me on the island because I'm quite outgoing, I'm confident, I'm easy to talk to, I'm sexy. Like, you see me in swim shorts, baby. Yeah, I get so much attention from girls, it's ridiculous. So, yeah, where do I sign up? Well, I've got a nice sports car that I drive around my estate and
come on down, beep beep and whatnot.
Would you say you're a good driver?
Yes, I'm being better. My reason for joining Love Island is because the girl I want to be with, the girl I really want to couple up with, is taken. So, I'm gonna go on Love Island because hopefully I meet someone better. Fingers crossed, guys.
Young Max, summer 2019.
Oi, I want Baba, catch on Love Island this summer.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Richard Mule said amid BTEC Hyungmin Son.
I am your one, no way your time don't need.
No, not going out for this one.
I'm Rocky Dean. I'm just a lost cricket player.
Swing your, you know.
Oh, yeah, money.
Go on,
Alex! Jeep, Arsenal Academy.
Run.
Mike Michael, also known as M-Squared. Just read it.
Bruh. Sure, off of saying I put the bang in Bangladesh.
CB.
Mara, centre mid, my nose is still offside.
14,
14. Hey, come on, Mara. How you feeling, Max? How you feeling?
S7.
Kel, aka Kellogg's Crunchy.
Vishan De Silva.
Shut up, Vishan. Big Bell, aka Lampo.
Look out, I think Motomoto likes you. come.
Guys, oh my god, I'm so happy you've answered. Listen, I really need your help. Can you meet me here now? Oh, thank you so much. See you in a bit.
Boop.
Hi!
What's happened?
I know, I really need your help, guys.
What happened?
It's really been getting on my nerves.
Me and Babe are taking you in the back.
Happy you've all joined me, guys. I'm sick of singing alone. I need some Troy to my Gabriella.
I'm so dead.
Okay, thanks guys so much for coming and help me
You're
out.
Welcome.
You know, right, you're really right, got right, it out right. My
get
system.
Me out of sweaty ass car,
so yeah, thank you.
Ashmole
Girls
2K9.
And subscribe.
We were made for
this. 2, 1,
action.
Guys, I'm so happy you answered.
Oh, yeah. Your eyes excited.
Is it summer nights? Is it summer nights?
Send me these when we're done.
Yeah.
Right.
Hey,
show me. No. I dare you. I'd pay you money.
He's so bad. Oh yeah, he's disgusting.
Can I put these on?
What's your favourite memory from our years at Ashmole?
I had a group of year 13s in year 10 and year 11 for English, and they were a fantastic group. I really enjoyed teaching them, and they always made me smile.
And is there anything that surprised you about our year?
Surprised me? I think that has to be Joe Chavin.
What's something you'll miss most about our year?
I think the least thing that I will miss is Max Bamber, and I'm looking forward to him going and fulfilling his dreams and his ambitions somewhere else. I'm only joking, Max. So I will miss, though, the levels of distraction and the drama and all the excitement. Yes.
And what's something that surprised you most about our year?
I think even today, like, people's inability to read a question.
Dennis Eyes Calculator.
And why is that? Memory, because I was your
No! How did you get scared?
Not scared. What
do you miss most about our year?
I'm not going to miss most how unbelievably neurotic year 13s can be, but I think I am going to miss the fact that that comes from how caring you all are and how much you look out for each other.
Is there anything that surprised you or shocked you about our year?
I was a little bit surprised by the lack of talent that 150 people have.
Yeah, favourite memory from our years at Ashmole?
When I had an accident in my science class and everyone called me Ashley Pooper.
What will you miss most about our year?
Oh, I'll miss the community. I'll miss being able to go in the sixth world centre, act like a crazy one, and everyone. What the?
And what will you miss most about our year?
I will miss you panicking a lot about everything, and all the tears and tantrums. And I hope that you learn to manage them in your first week of uni when you have freshers week and assignments due.
And lastly, is there anything that shocked or surprised you about our year?
I think a good surprise was just...
My favourite memory has to be when Omar on the first day stood up in assembly and addressed Mr. Brown about uniform and BA Airlines. I can't remember exactly what he said. At the time, I was like, oh, this is going to be long, you know, whatever, 5-6 years, but it has to be the favourite memory now.
And is there anything that surprised you about our year?
This year in particular, the relationships that I've heard about, you know, oh, God! Who are you?
Hello, miss. Oh, my favorite memories of year 13, I have loved teaching them.
All right.
I'm good.
All right, how are you doing?
Very good.
Looking well.
Looking well, good to see you.
All right.
Handcuffed to Joe for a whole day or spend a week with Aaron?
Can I pass on that one?
You're the team.
I think I'll pick Aaron. I'm not thinking of adopting Aaron actually.
Team? Sharon's
gonna be so unhappy.
Yeah,
with
he's
that.
Not gonna like that.
My hat fell off.
Me and Aaron have a special bond, don't you know?
Yeah.
I don't know why. He's always sending me hearts.
Oh,
freak!
Yeah, but he doesn't give a
But would you rather be locked in a room with Max Bamber for a day or have to listen to Richard talk about himself for an hour?
Oh, oof. That's quite simple. I'd rather listen to Richard any day.
Yeah. Maybe.
Wow.
No, I'd rather be locked in a room with Max.
I love hearing Richard's achievements all day, every day.
Oh,
I'm
like,
captain of the football team.
UK Youth Parliament.
Player.
No,
yeah. He does it all the time, though. Like, I'm just used to it now.
Hi. Wait, so we're Richard again.
I put a positive spin on it. Richard and I have some really good chats.
But I'm saying,
about him. Actually, you're right. It is about him. Yeah. Here you go, guys. Would you rather listen to Richard droning on about himself, or would you rather listen to a real drone?
A real drone.
I would rather Richard.
Then
what?
Richard, anyway.
Love you, Richard.
Love him.
Love you.
Revenge is sweet.
Okay, miss. Would you rather
listen to Harriet obsess over Miss Nelson, or listen to Zoe obsess over Miss Nelson?
I think I need some help with this. Can I call a friend?
What do you think? Calling you, Miss.
Hi, Miss.
Yes.
I have heard Harriet obsessing about Miss Nelson. You've never obsessed about Mr. Gonda to me, I have to say. Like, she has.
Oh, don't worry, we've heard it now.
I'm sorry.
Please, girls, what's the next one? Okay, Miss.
Oh.
So, would you rather go on a double date with Alpine Bichon, Gosse and Tarek? Garrick, as I like to call them. Or Charlotte and Dylan.
Oh well. Gosse. I think it'd have to be Alpine and Michelle.
Sweetest couple.
Sorry.
So, Miss, would you rather adopt Sharaf or Jack?
It's got to be Sharaf, hasn't it?
Oh,
go see how we bonded at the interview.
Yeah. Oh,
it's like BFF.
Oh. Always says like, do you
know? Oh,
cheers, girls.
Mr. Gardner and his friends reenacted and filmed the entirety of The Matrix, but had to cut out all of the female characters because they didn't know any girls. Just when you thought he couldn't be any more of a loser. Thank you, Miss Claypot. Your briefing announcements make me blush. And we don't know who that is. Always sits on the fence. Ha! You'll suck.
Mr. Kremen, Snake, enjoy your new school nut. I am a bit of a snake, but Mr. Kremen is just jealous because he secretly knows Alex Kism is a better teacher. Is a better teacher than him. Well, to be fair, when I went to teacher training college, they did tell us about this amazing teacher called Mr. Kizas, but I didn't realise I'd end up teaching him one day, so yeah, that was a shock. I'll accept that. I'm jealous.
Miss Snake. All Miss Snake's form are jealous they didn't ask to leave for... Okay. Miss Snake once took time off work to take her budgie to the vet, then it died. That's a true story. And can I just say, in my defence, right, any animal you have, right, you love it and you care for it, right? So you would take it to the vet. That's what happened. I'm sorry. Who even has budgies anyway? Was that Claypot?
That's
like, I have no words, I'm sorry. I thought I'd be able to come up with something a bit dramatic, but I'm actually hurt.
Miss Nelson doesn't actually know what this is so true, that's Mr. Gardner. What a mean tweet is, she only just discovered WhatsApp, but no one messages. It's true. Except Mr. Gardner does, so he can get stuffed.
G-Easy wannabe.
Claypot is not an environmentalist or a feminist. She only pretended to be in a vain attempt to win friends. This is War Miss Snake.
Now, if I hear a single peep out of you, there'll be trouble. Guys, she's gone.
Few moments later.
is the 17th of July.
It's just not.
And we're filming our Leavers video for the Year 13 Leavers. So this is it. I'm going to have to say. Guys, come and do it. Yeah,
yeah. But you know what I mean?
If my grandmother had wheels, she would have been a bike. You know what, you know.
If my grandmother had wheels, she would have been a bike.
Hey.
Oh, you silly git.
You can't eat that. What? Oh my god, it's my face. You can't eat that.
No.
Starting now. My eyes
reaching out, reaching out, touching me, touching me.
Okay.